We're in Downer, Minnesota, and we brought a diverse group of customers in to test and evaluate the performance differences of a Steiger quad track versus a Deere RX.
So before we began driving each piece of equipment, we evaluated and went through the differences, not specifically pointing out what's good or bad about each of them.
So we drove a Case 620 quad track with a 875 ripper, and we drove the John Deere four-track machine with the same ripper behind it in some CRP ground.
We were asked to take each tractor, run it at 5 miles an hour, 6 mile an hour, and 7 mile an hour.
We were asked to compare a visual, the exterior, the maintenance ability, the comfortability, the ride, the traction, the horsepower, slippage, and fuel consumption.
Well, right off the bat, I mean, definitely the ride quality of the Case was superior. Personally, I would have took a wheeled tractor over the John Deere tracks.
And when we got in the green tractor, it was by far a wiggly tractor, a wiggly ride.
The ride in the John Deere was rough. You could feel the cab banging.
On the John Deere itself, I felt like more of the components were shaking as I was driving, specifically the hood and the fuel tank. They were always moving and bouncing, and that specifically concerned me.
The Deere was definitely harder on fuel all the way through all the mile per hour settings. So from 5, 6, and 7, it was 2 gallons to 4 gallons more on each increment all the way up.
Visibility out of the cab of the Case quad track is, I think, far superior.
On the Deere, I was surprised at how poor the visibility was for the hitch. And to be able to see the hitch is really important. And on the Case, it's very visible. Hooking up implement with a Deere would be a much harder process and probably require two people.
I really miss the hand control in the Case where everything's right there. You don't have to move your hand at all, where the John Deere, you shift here, throttle here, hydraulics here.
And then having the two monitors, I'm kind of scratching my head a little bit on that. Why can't you just have one?
I was very surprised at how difficult it was to open the hood of the John Deere. I'm tall. If somebody was 5'6 and weighed 150 pounds, I don't know how they could lift that hood up.
The interior in the Deere seemed more plasticky and more plasticky on the outside.
I really was surprised about how much more maneuverable the red quad track was than the green four track unit.
I've thoroughly enjoyed my experience today, but it has made me more confident in our decision to run the Case quad track.
If I had to choose between the two tractors, it's not even a comparison. I would choose the red one.
Me personally, I would take the Case tractor.
It's like the John Deere is a prototype. It just doesn't seem ready.
I was thoroughly amazed at the difference. And if I hadn't tried it, I would never believe how much of a difference there is.
The Case quad track is the best choice for safety, for proven design, for maintenance, and for resale overall.